We'd like to thank you very much. For our next tune, we have one of the Coleman Hawkins arrangements on Sweet Sue.